Breezy.
USHR.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey,
yeah.
Hey.
What's up, Kick Gang? It's your boy, Jordy K, and I'm back with another video. Welcome back to the game. Welcome back to the channel. If you are new, make sure you smash that subscribe button, man. Make sure you join the Littest Gang on the tube, man. We are on the way to 300 subscribers, so join the game, man. I know I've been on for a little minute. I just posted a video I did last night, early this morning, so go check that video out after this, man. It's lit, it's emotional, but it's a very good video, man. So go check it out, man. Great video, so go check that out, man. Show love and show support. Make sure you smash that like button. Smash the like button on this video as well, man. Let's get 20 likes on this video, man. It's a throwback video, but it's one that, you know, I don't mind going back in time and looking over again. You know what I'm saying? It's a fun, you know, we haven't had a lit you know, YouTube beef, you know, for a little minute now, ever since Upchurch and Screwface. So, you know, I decided, why not today, why not Sunday, we all chilling, you know what I'm saying? Let's review, reminisce on one of the, I say, more entertaining beefs, on YouTube that we've seen, you know, in 2019. So, with that being said, man, Matt Lethal and Tom McDonald, man, this is, from, you know, this one is Tom's this on Mac, the second disc. I didn't get to the first one, but we're gonna do the first one another time, you know what I'm saying? But Tom McDonald, Matt Lethal Sucks, disc number two, you know what I'm saying? I actually listened to this before on my old channel that got hacked, but you know, I didn't really listen to it after that, so I'm really not put probably not gonna remember everything or anything that he said in the song. So that makes for a lit reaction. So if you want more lit reactions, man, go ahead and smash the like button. Once again, let's get 20 likes on this video. Make sure you subscribe, man. It's lit every single day. We're getting better every single day. We're more consistent every single day, man. And it's a lit vibe. Every single bit of content you don't want to miss, man. So go ahead and smash the like button. Join the game. Turn on your post notifications. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. The links are all in the description. Without further ado, man, let's get it.
Tower beats on the track.
Listen, I think I can hear him. At Lethal is hyping himself in the mirror. His wife tries to tell him that she's getting curious. He just yells,
"Shut the fuck up, Mrs. Tom Guy, serious!"
I hoped you would kill it. I'm always an optimist. Not your response would be flawless and awesome. It's gotta be hard finding time to perfect all your rhymes every night at Narcotics Anonymous.
Hi, Dave.
You don't scare me at all.
If and the beat is hard.
By iWeb, it's so cute when you rap. It's like I'm watching my dad. Trying to use an iPad. You should just give it back. You've been sober like 8 years. You're the type of guy who can't have 8 beer. A single drink and need to get some coke,
hey,
and probably suck a dick for
anyway.
A painkiller, you party animal, you bad boy, you're a crazy son of a gun.
Hey,
all that karate is like you're a pussy, you tap on my shoulder and run. Where are you going? I'm over here in a house that you can't afford with your career. Got your own pool, kids in private school, you the fucking mother of the year.
Ooh.
You keep talking millions, I googled your wealth. You are worth 2, Dave, I am worth 12. You're tweeting at YouTube, somebody help with my monetized videos. Dave, that's a tell. Broken, ugly, short and stubby, 40-something with a face that was born for punching, act tough. But I know at your courts, muffins, the type to wife up the first horror fuck.
Oh wow, I missed that part. Oh my lord, that's bang. Oh my lord, you throwing shots.
The Ellen cosine, cool. Try to ride that wave. Counterculture is who beats you up. My future has Grammys. Your future is handies from Tammy, imagining baddies in nasty pajamas and transplanting hair to your head from your fanny.
That's
like doing TV commercials. Do an actor, Dave. I don't need rehearsals. I'll piss in your mouth till you wheeze and gurgle, then stomp on your head till your cheeks are purple. I was a wrestler,
wow, okay.
I wore spandex. You were a customer, you did Xanax. I'll take you and your bitch by the ear and then smash you together like Stone Cold's beer. Being a fucking loser's in your DNA. This ain't a punchline, it's a PSA. The chromosomes from your mom pop create retards, and they name them Dave. Nobody's safe. Tell wifey to chain up her legs, remove all her eggs, put them in bags, and then lock them away in a safe and send it away on a plane. I'm lucky that.
Okay. Wow. Okay. He just went from Dave to his girl. That's asking for it. Basically, you asking for a fight. You asking for a meetup at the corner store at 21st and Johnson. Because you're not going to talk about my girl and think this is going to be sweet. Like, no. And they were disrespecting kids at that. Oh, hell no.
That I know's on Death Jam. Your girl look like Death Fam. She the Grim Reaper. Don't spit either. She collecting the soul of a dead dad. They're gonna need a whole family.
That's messed up. That is messed up. He didn't have to do that.
Hey, confidence when you Chris Benoit to solve all your problems, the shame and embarrassment.
I guess all
I saw
the,
you lost them. They dropped the album in 4 years.
I guess
dog,
all
rapping
that comes
is
out
your copy. My career less than a year. 20,000 physical copies. I have millions of streams. I'm living your
He's
dream.
A legend.
Your glorified YouTuber look like a meme. Go to stupid extremes definition to try hard. Watch me rap after eating a Tide Pod, dying for attention. That's why you started this little beef. You're so desperate. Expect that right after this ends, your sex day probably leaked. You've been on Ellen and Rogan. Why aren't you a star? Here, let me tell you, it isn't the bars. The way that you look is the way that you are. Nobody cares about your music no more. Dog, you do impressions. You're rapping 20 styles and you think it's flexing. I got a question. Why you gotta pretend to be everyone else to resemble the press? If I killed you already, this don't need a sequel. I'm honestly bored with this shit. Feels like I'm picking the corpse's shoes. You can't afford to feel horrible doing you like this. How many rappers
no, don't
respond? One day, give them credit. I know you sent texts. I saw with my eyes. I know what you said, babe. I read it. You a real piece of shit. Not like a real piece of shit. Like I'm a
like
piece
a
of
rip.
Shit, ate a piece of shit, took a pee and shit, you're that piece of shit. I'm only
oh.
5 minutes shit,
oh,
let me
okay.
see. You were canceled a fire from MTV. The network wanted something fresh and clean. I bet any day they'll be calling me. You left Rhyme Sayers cause you had to. You didn't walk away, wasn't something you planned, dude. Got lost in the drugs in the whirlwind. Caught pants down with another man's girlfriend, piece of shit. Not like a real piece of shit. Like if a piece of shit fucked a piece of shit and got an STD, you're that piece of shit. You got a pet bird, bet you never thought you'd be dead first. I'ma put you both in the oven when you get burned. I'ma put you both in a pet urn. Piss into the bottle, mix it up and turn the ash into plaster.
Hey.
Give it to your bitch. Tell her make statues of me just to capture my win. My girl will just spit in her face and we'll dip. Get a hammer and come back and smash it to bits. Put a plaque in his face so that no one forgets that your biggest
wow.
mistake was as good as it gets for a
wow.
girl's career doesn't even exist. It's the peak of the mountain for you. This is it. Your aesthetic is pathetic. You don't get it. I'm prophetic. Your rap athletics are going fucking Guinness World Record. Be careful where you are headed. I'm cemented as a legend. David Sheldon severed out his destiny. Be evidence. Every room you ever enter, I will always be the elephant. While you try to fit this capital L into development, you're dead in land and I send a letter to heaven that explodes when it opens. I hope it gets your attention. I can smell it, you sweating, and it's 11-11. I make a wish that when you die, you come back resurrected so I can kill you again and again and again for the record. If you're feeling kind of froggy and you jump, you get dissected. Oh dear, I can't believe I had to set this shit straight, man. Old ears, I hope you hear exactly what I say, man. I'm here. You said you didn't even know my name.
Yo.
No, I'm so here. I'll say it so you don't forget it, gang. It's Tom McDonald, bitch.
Wow. See, I said I listened to it before, but I also said I didn't remember, I wouldn't remember anything he said. So, basically, you dog, Max. Hey, I'm glad. I actually think you did respond to it, but you shouldn't have, because it didn't matter. He killed you, man. He killed him. I feel bad for this girl. She didn't do anything wrong.
Bitches dancing naked in my living room.
She didn't do anything wrong, but she caught fire. She caught the fire. And he basically just called me. Piece of crap. I don't see anybody else coming crazy. Maybe Crip. Maybe Screw. Maybe. But y'all let me know in the comment section down below. Also smash the like button if you enjoyed the action. It's crazy lit. Fun reaction, man. Go ahead and smash the like button, man. Also join the game. If you have subscribers, if you have not done so already, if you have family, friends, if you have anybody with you. I'm watching football currently right now while I'm working. So, you know, I'm working. I'm doing both now. I'm show love, show your support. See you all in the next video. Gang, 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 gang. Boy, Jordy, kid, sign in. Oh.